I'm using contact cement to attach the veneer to the plywood. The key is to apply the glue to both the veneer and the plywood and wait about 15 to 20 minutes until the adhesive is just sticky. The two pieces immediately form a permanent bond, so you want to be sure everything is aligned before you touch the two pieces together.